won't believe it, but the Red Hat Society is over here. I'm not doing you.